give us all the blessing of the Holy Spirit. Dearly beloved, be ye all of one mind, having compassion one of another, being lovers of the brotherhood, merciful, modest, humble, not rendering evil for evil, nor bailing for bail, but contrariwise blessing. For unto this are you called, that you may inherit blessing. For he that will love life and see good days, let him refrain his tongue from evil, and his lips that they speak no guile. Let him decline from evil and do good, let him seek after peace and pursue it. Because the eyes of the Lord are upon the just, and his ears unto their prayers. But the countenance of the Lord is against them that do evil things. And who is he that can hurt you if you be zealous of good? But if also you suffer anything for justice's sake, blessed are you. And be not afraid of their fear, and be not troubled, but sanctify the Lord Christ in your hearts. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. At that time, Jesus said to his disciples, "Except your justice abound more than that of the scribes and Pharisees, you shall not enter into the kingdom of heaven. You have heard that it was said to them of old, 'Thou shalt not kill,' and whoever shall kill shall be in danger of the judgment. But I say to you, that whoever is angry with his brother shall be in danger of the judgment. And whoever shall say to his brother, 'Raka,' shall be in danger of the council. And whoever shall say, 'Thou fool,' shall be in danger of hellfire. If therefore thou offer thy gift at the altar, and there thou remember that thy brother hath anything against thee, leave there thy offering before the altar, and go first to be reconciled to thy brother, and then come into